I'm now using my old profile picture for my DVD opening channel.